What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. So today we are going to be learning how to build a mob farm. So first what you will need is a lot of wood. All the resources amounts will be in the description. I'm in creative, so I'm going to build it without amount. So you should use like any block of your choice. I'm using stone bricks. So first what you want to do is build yourself 10 blocks up. So we are 1, 2, 3. Let's just reset here. So we are going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we are going to do so we are going to be, we'll fly down and we'll break all these blocks. Then what you want to do is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you all should like this, then like this, then you all should go like this. So you all should make like a 9x9 platform by doing this on all four sides. So I'm going to do it and not make you guys watch him. So then I'm going to show you guys after I made the platform. So guys, I built the platform. So like, if you all want to find the middle block, you should count 4 from every side, just 4 from one side if it's equal. So this is the middle block in my case. So now I'm going to place a spawner on top. Oops. Okay. So now what we want to do is go here, and now like one. And you have to keep the spawners 2 blocks above the air. So after you have done that, you'll go here. And then you'll want to make a ring around like the whole thing, which should be, okay, so this will be the spawner height. So it should be 2 blocks above spawner height. Then your spawner will be perfect. So guys, I'm going to build the ring and come back. Okay guys, bye for now. As you can see guys, I've done the boundary. Now what you all want to do is do this, and then you all should build the roof 1 block above the boundary like this. You don't have to add the side blocks like this. You can just keep it. So let's quickly build. This method of building the roof is to like just make like a whole circular thing on top, and then go on one side and then build it like this, and then just finish it like this. Now then we'll just put torch it so you guys can see. Now we have to get, we need 2 water buckets. We just put them in the corners, and then it should look like Yes. So then you'll want to break this. This. Then do this. No, not this. Now you have to go one block down. Go right there. Let's cover this bit. And also this bit. Also place blocks below the water like this. Then you'll have to break these blocks like this. Then it should look like this, and where the center block is, right. Now we will make the collection system. So here's the center block. So we'll do this and drop out and drop out. Now it's up to you how you want to build it. So I'm building it this high. Here. This works on Java, not on iPad. I'm doing it on iPad because Java doesn't work for videos. It only works for videos. I'm doing it on iPad. Then you'll just have to make the correction system. There are two options, the redstone one or the normal one. So I'm going to show you all both of them. So I'm first going to show the normal one. So I'll just have to do this. Like, now, build sort of like a staircase. Like this. Then, maybe. Do this. Shift. Place. And then, shift. Please, and then double chest. I will have to break the hoppers to open the chest, but that's fine. Just like here, now I'm going to do like just wait here, and like you can do decoration. So I'm going to do the decorations and be back. So guys, I'm done decorating, and like If you come around here. Oh, stop it, Creeper. You just hear it. Okay, here's the storage system. But you can access the chest. If you like, you know, you can't because of the hoppers. You can break the hoppers. This is like the normal storage system. And then you can go around and make it here. So like all those slabs and hoppers are interfering you. So you can just go here and start grinding. So I'm going to show y'all guys how much stuff I can make in 1 hour. So it is 5,599, like 5-6 double chests. So I'm going to just sit. You can do anything. I want to do skeletons. Tree for this. Actually, I am going to use looting tree. So let's just get the looting tree bug. And I'm going to do this in survival so y'all guys can also find the XP. This farm is insane. By insane, I mean insane. Let's just go here. Lose off a hat. Wouldn't. So I'm already here for 1 hour and then show you what I did. So guys, I was grinding for 5 minutes and look how much XP I got already. Yeah, armor enchanted bows. Let's just go out of here. And I'm going to do this is how much I got in 5 minutes. And so much. You might think it's impossible, but no. It's actually true. It is literally. So I'm not going to show the redstone. The redstone. I am going to show what next. Bye guys.